You might have visited Goa. You might have also gone to the Rombol Sweetwater Lake. But have you been guided by a dog? Introducing the world's best tour guide. Okay, this is part one or two. By the way, I'm Sadhika, you can call me Sid, and this is Neeraj. We were having a basic Goa trip like all of you when we both like idiots thought that we could go to the lake by ourselves. We got lost in the jungle and I also fell in the process. But heavens bless this sweet doggo. At first I felt like he was just walking around us for food and, you know, to pee everywhere or something like that. But later on I realized he was actually guiding us. He kept stopping and like waiting and kept looking back if we caught up or not, which is crazy.
It's actually like this dog is guiding us.
And like somehow he knew these idiots are lost and let me take them to the lake. Otherwise they're gonna fall again or get lost or maybe die or something like that. Stay around for part two. Don't get lost, yeah.